chill.
Make sure you raise the blast shields before you disable them. You need to figure out a way to open it. There's a control system over here. Maybe you can use it.
Armament stabilization module ready for initialization. Ignition chamber deactivated. Launch sequence still active. Ignition chamber deactivated. Launch sequence still active. Ignition chamber deactivated. Launch sequence still active. Launch canceled. Manual override complete. Initiating auto sequence self-destruct.
I'm there now. never learn. Interesting, the artifact doesn't seem to enhance brain power.
This is Will Harang with a Will Harang Nation special report. Our reliable but anonymous source has once again provided us with stunning evidence of that vigilante vandal, Ben Tennyson, continuing his swath of destruction all over the world. But that's not the worst of it, concerned citizens. Ben Tennyson has brought about the apocalypse. That's right, the end of the world is nigh. I tried to warn you people about how dangerous Ben Tennyson is, but no! Now maybe you'll listen to me. Buy my book, Ben 10, Further Menace. You decide.
I just know it's gotta be Jimmy posting battle footage of me on his website that's feeding all these clips to Will Harang.
He wouldn't do that again, would he? Not after last time.
Maybe not on purpose, but he's just a dumb kid, right? He doesn't know any better. How old is he, like 10?
Hey, when I was 10, I was saving the world.
Did you walk to school uphill both ways, too?
It has to be Jimmy. Who else could it possibly be?
This is a message for Ben Tennyson.
Scythen!
That guy's still around?
Surrender the POTUS Altiari now, and the Earth may be spared the wrath of the mightiest being in the galaxy. Destroyer of worlds. The master of disaster!
Yeah, right. Like that's gonna happen.
I thought Asmuth said only Galvin knew about the existence of the POTUS Altiari.
Chalk up one thing that Galvin were wrong about.
My master approaches. All tremble. Especially you, Ben Tennyson. For you shall be the first to fall.